Tolani was just a regular young girl who loved to watch her mom cook and took interest in the art of cooking while dreaming big. Let me take you through my journey. It all started in February 2018 when Diary of a Kitchen Lover was birthed. I had dreams. In fact, I gave everything to make my life as beautiful as the dreams that danced in my imaginations. With just a handful of followers, the journey had its rough patches. Oh, it was rough. This was my attempt at Chinese fried rice and shredded beef sauce. Well, I didn't know so much about food photography at that time, but trust me, it did taste good. If you thought this was bad, check out this one, my attempt at pastries. I'll let you be the judge. On social media, interactive content was major and videos were fast becoming the in thing. I couldn't afford to be left behind though, and so began the struggle and challenges. From getting the right camera angle to proper lighting and position, this was my next attempt. I was able to show the steps and even added text to the video. For me, this was a huge improvement. The journey continued and so did the challenges. I remember when I lost 40 videos. I woke up one morning and realized my dear phone had crashed with no single backup. I went around phone repair stores looking for who to help. I wept bitterly for days, but eventually I had to reshoot everything in 2 weeks. 2 good weeks, because I had to teach with these videos in my upcoming class. Many times, I would rather walk away from the whole process. From the first kitchen mishap to the next recipe failure and to the next disheartening comment. At a point, it felt like I couldn't reach perfection as the mistakes were never ending. And that moment felt like the perfect time to give up. But did I?